Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Trophinet and welcome back to The Witcher 3 on the That Much difficulty. Today we're gonna do something, something we haven't been doing a lot of lately. Well, in the entire series actually. We're gonna do the horse races in Skellige, because I'm really wondering how that will pan out. So, is it you that I need to talk to? Racemaster, hello.
Ah, it's you. First Outlander to seek a place in the hero's pursuits. Will you ride here too? There's room for you if you want.
I'm at Ranveig and I'm gonna start this Care Troll the race as my first race. So yes, I'll ride.
Yeah, I'll ride. Might even win.
If your arse is as tough as your talk, who knows?
Listen up, folks! Race is about to start! Running for the glory, the Great Mum or Speedy Oswald, Lonely Boy Svan, and Geralt of Rivia!
So normally the horse races are just about who's fastest, but I think here they can try and kick you off their horses as well, but doesn't look like they're going to. And I kinda, well, it's not cheating, but I used the bet in Corvo Bianco to double Roach's stamina. So I don't think I'm gonna run out of stamina.
No one can outrace Speedy Oswald!
Speedy Oswald? I think I'm gonna outrace Speedy Oswald. Because you're not really following anymore. Hello!
Keep your distance, vagrant!
I'm keeping my... Oh, it's to the right. There we go. Actually, lovely place over here. Seems like there are enemies. Okay, what was that? Very bad noises, but that was the first race, apparently.
'Twas as you said it would be. You won. Glory's yours, as is the prize.
I'm wondering where all that talk was coming from about these races are different on Skellige. You need to fight, it's not necessarily the one who's fastest who wins, but apparently it is, so... Next race, I'll see you guys over there. So the next race is, northeast of Fairland. And that's where I'm heading right now. This shouldn't be too hard. I need to complete at least 3 races, and then I can race the champion.
Heard Svana let you join the pursuits, but have you truly the courage to run?
Yeah, I'm wondering when somebody's gonna hit me from my horse.
Mm-hmm. Let's do this.
Because I'm fast enough to outrun everybody here.
Riding for the glory of Modron Freya today are Geralt of Rivia, Arv Oarsman, and Red Ricca.
Red Ricca. I wonder why there's no countdown. Maybe I just missed it. Yeah, okay, never mind. There is no countdown. They just started off. You need to keep one eye on the track, because... Okay, she's gonna... She's gonna end the way. Thank you very much. And then just follow along the cliffside, apparently. Shit.
Won't let you win, vagrants.
Yep, okay.
You ride like a woman.
You ride like a woman. And you too, probably. Oh, that was... Seriously? Well, this isn't gonna be a quick episode.
Of Rivia.
These are short races.
Such a beat deserves a reward. Here, may it remind you of your glory.
I'm hoping that last race is gonna be a bit more interesting. Because this hasn't been so far. So, third race before the champion, so I'll see you guys over there. So on our way there, I'm going to talk a bit about... I'm going to reveal a bit of behind-the-scenes info. I'm currently working on the Blood and Wine Gwent episode, the Gwent tournament that you need to attend. Well, you don't need to attend it, but it's quite a bit of work, because I need to defeat 19 players, so that's something I'm not going to... Hello? I'm gonna punch you. Yeah, I'm just gonna punch you. There we go. Just punching bandits. Oh. And there he goes. Oh, these guys are very low level. There we go. And there we go, and then somebody probably has the key.
God bless and reward you, Witcher. Though I can give you only a modest gift. Come by me home, it's not far.
So yeah, save the herbalist on the way. I'm working on that Gwent tournament from Blood and Wine, but I need to defeat 19 players before I can even start it. So that's why I'm trying to fill the other episodes with something else first, because it's taking a while. So, hello, Race Master.
Glad you're here. We're one short of starting the race. You up for it?
I'm very much up for it.
Sure am.
Grab a horse. People, we've a third. Join in Bald Sigurd and Fish Breath Aguirre will be Geralt of Rivia.
Fish Breath Aguirre. That's not a compliment.
All of you ready?
Yep. Running! Okay, why are you not running? Oh, there was a woman in the way. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. Yeah, these races aren't hard at all. Okay, and then a storm starts and I heard something terrifying.
Can't you go any faster?
I can not go any faster. That's actually true. I can't go any faster, but I don't need to go any faster because you're lagging behind with your buddy, Mr. Fish Breath. Don't want to kiss that man. Fish Breath. That's why I'm running away from him as well. I think Roach is Oh, there's a rock in the way. Apparently that didn't bother Roach one bit. I'm really happy about that. Really proud of Roach. That's the water. That proud didn't take long. There we go.
Not so fast, Roach.
Not so fast, Roach. Yeah, faster, Roach. Faster.
Listen, folk. Our winner is Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia.
You bathed yourself in honor, Witcher, and earned a beautiful prize.
Thank you.
Well,
so
you've just one pursuit left to run on Hindersfjall. Ride like you did today, and victory's as good as yours.
Oh, thanks for the assist there. Yeah, okay. Where the hell am I? I'm in the middle of nowhere. Last race in Hindersfjall. So I guess I'll see you guys right over there. So, back where we originally started this quest, the race at Hindersfjall. Hello, Svana. Because, yeah, you were the one that started it all.
To be perfectly honest, I did not think you'd win even one race, yet here you've gone and won three. Well,
thanks for the confidence.
You've earned the right to ride in the great race, but do you think you're ready for it?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I was born ready. Let's start this.
Careful. It's a great honor and a great danger.
Okay, so
the
that's...
The time has come for the great race.
Astrid the Vipress.
Riding for glory of Freya will be Geralt of Rivia and last year's champion, Astrid the Vipress.
I am trembling in me boots. Come on, Roach. He's always kind of a diesel. Slow going, but fast when he actually gets going. Wait, what? That was not Astrid the Vipress who said "Arr."
Keep your distance, Drifter.
Because that sounded like a man. And Astrid is a woman. I'm very perceptive like that. Okay, to the left. Oh, not too much to the left. Jesus Christ, those sharp turns aren't something that Roach is really built for. I think we're here.
The hero's pursuit is done. Geralt of Rivia has outridden Astrid the Vipress.
Isn't this the garden Yennefer and I destroyed?
Our dark horse has won. Lovely race. The goddess must be pleased, as should you be. With your prize.
That actually was a very short race,
not
by the way.
Not bad, gotta admit. Don't know where I'll be a year from now, but I'll try to come back.
Zarakanian saddle. And that was the hero's pursuit, and I'm back at Hindersfjall, apparently. Well, now that we're still doing horse races, there is one more I'd like to do, because there's a few more at the Vagelbutt estate, so let's just head over there. And continue this quest in style. Here we go. So, back at the Vagelbutt residence, still a few races to be held. That's not the guy I'm looking for. He's probably down here, the race master. Oh no, it actually is the guy on top. Sounded like a bard more than a race master, but hello, race master.
another race. Will you ride?
Yes, much words. Here's my entrance fee. I want to race.
Like to race again.
Excellent. Don't go anywhere. We'll start soon. Your opponent this time, Viscount Romer astride Caniculus. The Viscount races incognito, so I must ask for your discretion.
If he rides incognito, why are you telling me then?
On three! One, two, three!
That was three! We're not going on three, we're going way past three. God damn it. Yeah, bye. Yeah, okay. So because of the stamina bonus that Broach has, I don't think this will be any more of trouble. It is looking rather nicely today. Yes. Actually pretty close on my tail for some reason. And then a sharp turn left through the gauge. Look at that. It's dusk starting to go, the sun is going down. It's casting a nice light on this scenery here. But yeah, I think we're almost back at the Vegelbud residence. And I don't even need to stop sprinting, so very nice, very nice. I wonder how many races there are in the Great Erasmus Vegelbud Memorial Derby. Because this is the second rider. Oh, where is Roach going? No. Ugh. Jesus Christ, what the hell was he doing? Nearby. Always funny how the next gate is marked. Nearby, yes, indeed. 20 steps ahead or nearby. So yeah, just enough stamina.
The Erasmus Vegelbud Memorial Derby is over. The winner.
Bravo! Congratulations, you won in style.
He said final again.
Shall I sign you up for another?
Yeah. Okay.
I'll try again.
Gained an appetite, have we? Your opponent this time, Luke Vegelbud, young Lord Albert's cousin, atop. Succubus.
Succubus?
He's the black sheep of the family, but he's not lost a race yet, so he's seen as something of a local champion.
Let's beat the guy.
Competitors, saddle up! On three! One, two, three! Off you go!
Let's go!
There we go. Come on, Roach. Yep, and he's frozen because of a... an NPC that was in his way. Why is the line green right now? It was black in the previous race. Probably because it's dark now that it turned green instead of black. But it seems like pretty much the same race. Although no, we're going another way, I think. It didn't pass these geese last time. And we should be there again, or otherwise this is a very long race. I think around this bend. Or I'm just completely wrong, but I think over there is the estate again, right? Yeah, there's the tents again, so we're back at the estate. And we won our third race of the Erasmus Vegelbud Memorial Derby.
Hear ye, the final of the Erasmus Vegelbud Memorial Derby is over. The winner is Geralt of Rivia, riding Roach Glory to the victor.
Fantastic race! Congratulations! A grand victory!
Okay, was that it? Oh, that was it, apparently. That was disappointing. No big. Oh.
Geralt of Rivia. Got it right.
What do you want?
To express my admiration on account of your victory. And here, brought you an invitation from the boss. He'd like to congratulate you personally. Farewell.
Interesting. A dwarf, read the letter you received. Message from Carlo Varese. Witcher, I've heard about your victory in the Vegelbud's Derby. Such talent shouldn't go to waste. In fact, it needs to develop, and to make sure it develops, it needs to be generously rewarded. If you're interested in either development or the reward, come visit me at my usual headquarters, Varese. Huh. So that's Cleaver, all right. Talk to Cleaver about the letter. Well, might actually turn this quest interesting for once. Let's go and visit Cleaver really quickly and see what he has to say. So if this takes too long, this will probably be a two-parter, but for now, let's see how Cleaver is doing. Hello, Cleaver. Long time no see, because that has been probably over 150 episodes. Hello, Carlo.
Thanks for the invite.
Congratulations. Quite a winner, the Vagal Buds. Luke's one hell of a prick, but I don't recall him ever losing before. And seeing as you outran him, you actually stand a chance at Palio. Make some real coin.
Okay, what's the Palio?
Palio? Never heard of it.
Fuck me, what a peasant. The Palio's a race held what at night peasant. In the city streets. Used to be every district sponsored a competitor. Things are different now. You're gonna race jockeys put forward by Bedlam and Reuven, but my coin's on you.
Okay, fine, I'm in.
Fine, I'll race.
Lovely, colour me thrilled. Just don't bloody let me down, because I'm about to bet a small fortune on you.
Fair enough.
I'll prepare. Drink some chamomile or whatever the fuck you do.
The Palio is above all a race of honour. The winner doesn't just win a reward.
Hey!
He earns our respect Adlam, as well.
The King of so, Beggars.
Take your positions and get the fuck going.
Okay. Go Roach, Jesus Christ, stop. And now the line is purple for some reason. Or pink, whatever you want to call it. Oh, this guy actually goes fast. No, I'm faster. Faster, I tell you. Night Wraith, that was interesting. Kind of in the way there. Let's put that sword away again. And yeah, I wonder how long this one is, because I'm loving how Cleaver described it as a ride through the city at night, but we started at the city edge in the fields already, and now we're just... This is easier than the one in the forest. So I'm just gonna ease up a bit, get my stamina back, and then not let them pass me, just barely, and just go full out. Oh, and then to the left, Roach, to the left. To the left, that's right. There's no gates in this race, so that's kind of like a street race in the real world. But then with horses, a horse street race, but at streets. Yeah, that's this. It's kind of weird how he described it, but nevertheless, I think I'm gonna win. Because we're heading towards the city again, and if we don't need to enter the city, I'm gonna be just fine. Because I think the other guys just ran out of stamina. Because I don't even see them on the map anymore, aside from one that I can barely see on the map. But yeah, I needed to reel in a bit there in the middle, because otherwise I wouldn't have any more stamina, even with the upgrade I have. That's the line.
Cleaver,
there's the line.
Recruiting you. Congratulations.
I'll give you a discount.
There we go.
But the madam, well, you know.
Give us a kiss, Geralt.
No.
Then I'll smooch.
Fast and Furious, there we go. Trophy earned. All the horse races are done.
And my pay?
Take it, you cheeky bastard. Never met a man who earned his coin fairer than you did today.
Wow, that's a compliment.
We gotta get the fuck out of here. Thanks, Geralt.
It's the cops! So, what the fuck? They're having fun. Okay, and while they're having fun, I'm gonna take a little break. So thank you guys enormously for watching. This is interesting. A massacre going on. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel. Because I'd really appreciate any support you guys can give me. So thanks again enormously for watching. And I hope to see you in the next video or series. Goodbye.